Tyler here, back for another episode on Terraria Multiplayer with Rudolph123, the person who is right here with this thing. I still don't know what it is. I'm just gonna grab my sword out. Yeah, just get rid of this slime here. No, slime, leave me slime. Thank you. Okay, I will carry on what I was doing in the last episode. What's in that slime? Oh, that's a potion inside of that slime. Yeah, recall potion. Okay, I'm gonna carry on what I was doing in last episode, but I'll light it up now because it's night time and no one likes mobs. Well, should I say zombies? Mobs is Minecraft. Okay. Slime should be leaving. It's night time, isn't it? Oh, it's not technically night time yet. Yeah. Okay. No, that's a problem. Need to get rid of that. Okay, if Rudolph could mine all the trees in front of me so I can keep mining, that would be nice. Plus, it'd be harvesting wood. But I don't know if she can hear me or not. If she is watching this video, yeah. Could you do that, please? Oh, slime. No. Not happening today, slime. Also, zombies, I do not want you here, so you're gonna have to go too. Oh, no, it's raining. I hate when it rains. So annoying, man. Okay, I'll just grab my axe out because obviously Rudolph's not doing that. Zombies coming from two directions. I'm gonna have to go into the house. I'll keep playing tomorrow. Or walking fish. Okay, let's keep making this look like it's natural. And I just did that with it. Or with it. So, it looks quite natural. Yep, that looks natural. It's like a real. Oh, what? Why is there a freaking zombie in here? Oh my god, why was he opening the door? Yeah. No. I'm gonna die, I'm dead. I'm totally dead. Oh, I killed him. Yes. Okay, I think that was Rudolph123's fault. Yeah. Let's still look at. You would have died? Huh. Karma. Yeah, but. It's doing that thing again. Clean it off. No. Down here. There we go. No! Zombies. Kill them. Kill them all off. Okay. What am I gonna do down here? I don't know. It can just be a place. I might put the mine down here. I don't know. What's this say? Dot. Mine it up. No one wants a tombstone in the house. Kill off his zombies. These baby zombies. Two people. Two people's better than one. Might get a raincoat. Everyone likes a raincoat. I think I might go exploring tomorrow. Because I got a recall potion. Yeah, I'm gonna go exploring in the next step. Oh look. Yay, we got a home. Okay, how many coins has Rudolph123 got? I don't know. I've got 7 silver. We want the merchant. It's the best one. Okay, I'll take the left demon. Demons are simple to kill. Demon. Demon and die! Oh, I died. Damn it. No one collect my coins! If she collects my coins, I will be angry. No, my coins. Give me my coins, yes. Sweet. I really hope it stops raining soon or something. Oh, there's a tombstone. Is it mine? Yeah, it's mine. Okay, let's get rid of the slime, because slimes are very simple to kill, especially when they're umbrella slimes, they're just bigger. Did it drop an umbrella? No. Oh, I love those umbrellas, they make you drop. So far. Oh, rainbow piece. Okay. Paige said she wanted those, so I will give those to her. If I can pick that, yeah. One. No. One. Just drop. Wait. How come I can't drop them? Ah, that's right, I've got to put them into my thing and then I go like this. Die Trader has arrived. Oh. There you go, rid of. What do you trade? Shop. Okay. I can trade for Team Die? No, thank you. No, thank you. White Die? No, thank you. I cannot get anything from you. Yes, it stopped raining. How much wood do I have? Enough to make a wee hut. Let's make a wee hut for another NPC. Okay. Let me stop a little bit there. I'm gonna make steps over it so we can just run over it. Makes life easier. Okay. Just gonna make it as a door. Whoa. What's that? What's that? Uh-huh. Oh! Pinky! 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 They're strong! Mine! Yes. Did I get the gold? Oh no, Rudolph 123 got the gold. Oh. What's this? Oh, that's this guy! I like this guy! Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Okay, I'm just gonna make a door. He produced a gold coin. Oh, there's the gold coin! That's good. That's cool. Right. Yeah. I like that. Cool. Okay. We need to get this merchant. And now that we've got a gold coin, simple. We're gonna get a merchant. And merchants are good. They trade good stuff, but the traveling merchant's better. I like the traveling merchant. I'm pretty sure he comes like once every 2 days. I don't know, like 4 days, 8 days. You should say he comes a lot. Can I get this torch on? His table can be this. A workbench, because then I can come in here if we need to. Okay, place his table down. And now we can place his chair down. And he should move in. Wait. I need, put proper ground, and, they're broke, totally worth it for the merchant, no, I'll click them up, okay, if this guy can move, I can place him in anything, cool. Now I can get rid of this. Rudolph 123, if you're watching, can I have some wood? Wood. 34! That's good. Now let's place it underneath the door. So that looks good. And now I can get the door back, place it there, get the chair, place it there, get the table, place it there. Okay, time to go adventuring. Left or right? I'm gonna go left. Sweet. Frank the merchant. Yeah, we got the merchant! Well, I'm gonna obviously talk to the merchant first. Frank. Alright. He's got the mining helmet, he's got the ropes, he's got throwing knives, he's got a tin pickaxe. He has a piggy bank and he's got a lead anvil. Anvils are good for making other. Nah, I'm good. For now. Let's go on veteran. Oh, Paige got a bunny. Reload 123 got a bunny. Okay, we got another rainbow piece. There's so many rainbow pieces. Oh yeah, no thank you. I'm not going into the corrupted. Reload 123, I have got a spider following me. Yeah, still there. Spider following me, Paige. Reload 123. Spider following. Follow the spider following. Get into the house. If you want to. I ain't wanting to die by a spider. Yeah. The corrupted spider. Blood crawler. Get out, blood crawler. Blood crawler. I died. The blood crawler. It's cool. Spawn back in. Kill the blood crawler! Don't collect my coins. Blood freaking crawler. Can you get it? I'll get it. Gotta give it a go. Don't come out of that hut. Don't come out of that hut. Don't come out of that hut. Don't come out of the hut. I got him. Okay, let's go exploring the opposite direction because I'm not exploring into that place. Oh. Why did I use that? I'm so dumb. Now I'd have to walk all the way there. I've got to find a chest to get a mirror that brings you back. I've got to find a cave. Find a cave. This is a cave, but it's not really a cave. Rainbow piece. Okay. Rainbow piece. Rainbow piece cave. I really, really hope there's a mirror in here. No. But there's lead. I'm good with that. Angry Ella, it's just a red chest and red chest itself. And kill the storm. Okay. Jump over this, these two signs. Oh, cave, no thanks. Turning light. Don't want to be exploring a cave. Okay, get some wood. I think I might make a lead pick. Wait, no, that's wooden wall. Help. Okay, let's go. Should be good to get back. Yeah. Oh, get back easily. Yay. You better get a new house, merchant. That blood crawler got us like bad. Okay, like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. As again, I was XP Hellfire, and goodbye.